Okay, this is how you print your invoice. You'll select Reports and Collect Invoice. That will open in a new tab, and you'll need to right-click, but you can't right-click on what looks like the paper because that's actually a graphic and there's no print option in there. So if you come right off to the side, then you get the print dialog. You'll choose that. It'll take a second to load up the preview, and then you hit print.